Hi, how are y'all guys doing?
So, what did I receive? More? No, I already said everything we received today. We just received those two things. This is the water dispenser machine. Hot water, cool water. It's like very cheap. It's like $17 a month. It's like a subscription. And then you have your water. It's the same as buying the bottle of water, but you don't have the plastic. How nice. And this one is a food trash fridge. So basically, I haven't tried it yet, but it's supposed to keep your food trash cold so that it avoids the smell and everything. So we'll try that out. We also had this part of the couch come in because originally they only delivered that couch because this is a kind of a mess in the website. I'm not gonna lie to you. They advertise as if it's gonna be this part plus this little stool, but it's not. This is not part of it. So you have to order it separately, and we did. So that is the couch complete. I have to get used to it. I feel it's a bit big. This part is a bit huge and it looks a bit small in the center. And I don't know how it's gonna look because we're supposed to put the TV here, right in front of it. And I feel like it's gonna be very messy, but I guess we'll see.
What did they see? Did you show everything already?
I mean, in the previous video, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
We are waiting for the man to come and eat.
Le man! Wait, does he know that? That's his nickname.
I don't know.
Le man! You know, the video where I saw this is so random. It's an ASMR video.
Oh?
And she's doing the girl's name. And she's like, so, where'd you meet your boyfriend? Where'd you meet Le man?
So tell me about Le man.
And I took it and ran with it. Sophie booked the blind. That's hilarious.
어깨 오늘 아팠는데 했어. 왜냐면 레슬리가 이걸 원했어.
브라보! 와 멋있다. 와.
남편의 인생이.
어깨가 너무 아팠거든.
근데 마음 좋지.
근데 발가락도 아파.
샤라.
근데 회복하지.
어?
회복하지.
어깨가 아파.
근데 회복하지.
지금 어깨가 아파.
But you're happy anyway.
발가락도 아파.
I agree.
Finish the sentence. Are you happy?
아파.
아이씨. I can't anymore, Bridget!
I'm just gonna I'm not gonna go.
I'm so tired!
You know, you know the aunties when they hear something and then
Jawa Jawa! Yay! And she's dancing over there.
Hey. I can't even do the
mirror
on the
intro. Let's do it again. That was pitiful, go ahead. The whatever kick the air.
Oh man, I'm gonna
fall. I don't understand.
I saw people and they're like, this is how you fall.
I don't understand how they do it. I don't even see the
try.
Ah, 몰라.
Absolutely lame. So terrible. Yay. We're way too old for this, man.
Oh, seriously.
I want to see in slow motion.
Yeah, I need to understand the actual
the
steps,
physics,
you know?
He did show it on the show. Here, you didn't fall. At least watch the tutorial first.
I'm trying to understand.
See, this is her personality. She will refuse to look at instructions or tutorials.
Okay, like, show me tutorials then.
It's everywhere on YouTube.
Fine,
probably.
So it's like this, and it's like.
For this one, and this one is already up. And,
Bula!
But then, when you have time to look at the other foot, the other one is up too.
Well, let's give up, shall we?
This is the one. Was it like this, and they went up? You know what? Let's just. You've seen nothing. This is how you twerk in your 30s. This is how.
Break your butt.
This, yeah. I actually hurt my back. Guys, this is ridiculous. We actually need to just calm down.
This is what we do when you give us some space, you know?
Oh, exactly. There we go. Why are we like this? Oh, I'm turning this off.
Those are all the things we need to throw away. We just keep receiving boxes and boxes and boxes and boxes of stuff, which is kind of normal because we're still trying to furnish the whole place. Oh god. I'm hungry. Let me get some strawberries. Mmm.
special. I'm just working. Don't mind me. Bah.
I wore the wrong shoes for this, but I have arrived at the location. It's too cold. I'm not ready to take off anything. I'm gonna wait until I get warmer. I'm gonna drink some hot water. But yeah, the studio is huge, by the way. This is just the waiting room. And it's already humongous, but the studio itself is huge. I think I might have been here before. But anyway, we're gonna do this.
And my makeup is done. I think she did a great job.
I had to correct a few things, but you know,
it's cute.
My turn.
It's your song. Si je
oui, pourquoi tu l'enlèves, j'allais dire.
J'aimerais savoir.
Ta curiosité va te tuer. Hein. You just said, j'ai peur de la casser. Oh, c'est pas possible.
Mais
bah ouais. Mais
bah ouais. Ouh, c'est fin. Laï.
Bah c'est censé l'être, non? Not the mitten hands.
Here's the TV, I'm not gonna touch it because I'm scared to break anything, but this is the size of the TV and it looks quite nice.
Wait, doesn't show them, it? Show them the TV with a limit for scale.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's leave a tape. Swap out there. Loading over the
shut up. Huh? So, this is a table. There's three chairs, so we have one over there as well. But there's also going to be a bench coming. The bench wasn't ready yet, so they're going to ship it a bit later, maybe probably next week. We also received today the desk, which is a motion desk. So you can up it, down it. That's the whole point, the shebang. We're going to use this chair. Let's see if it's actually comfortable or not. But if it's comfortable, we're just going to use that one because then it's less chair on the daily over there that we don't need. So now we're missing the island here and the trash organization over there. And I think we're set down for the main thing we ordered. And then we still need to get a table and some shelves that we're gonna put over here and over here. And that's the plan.
I'm sorry guys for the very poor quality of my camera right now. It's not my camera actually, it's just the weather is horrible. So because it's raining, when you get in the bus, which has like the heating like on 10, like look, it's so steamy in here. Feels like a sauna. I'm on my way. I'm very happy. I love when I'm on time. It doesn't happen a lot. And oh, I love these types of buses because you can charge your phone. Do not fall. There you go. Salamine.
Ever since I was born, been a spring flower's daughter. Hibernate till it's warm and the snow melts to water.
Oh, that's a cute little shop.
I don't like the smell of it.
Yeah, no, me neither, but that's cute.
That's why I can't get into like shops like Lush and things like that.
Yeah,
so
Lush, Sephora? Like, Sephora, no, it's okay, kind
Sephora
of.
Sephora is okay, I don't know how, but because the things are closed. But in Lush and like Bath and Body Works,
we are in the new Starfield Mall that has opened like a few weeks / months ago.
They made it before the masses.
Hopefully we sell now. Oh, that's a cute
that's
little spot.
Nice.
Wait, let me show you. Isn't that smart? a very smart decoration for a wine shop. Anyway, so as I was saying, we are in the new mall that has opened in Suwon. There was a whole debacle of when they opened this, everybody and their mamas were coming here, so it was crowded, scary crowded, because number one, the mall, and number two is the bookstore, library.
We're looking for the bookstore, right?
Yeah. The library that has the same vibe as Coex one, if you know, you know. They opened a bigger one here, bigger, better, stronger, and we need to find it and to go there before the crowd comes. It's early in the morning, so hopefully we're not gonna be crushed. We're gonna be crushed by the crowd. That was scary. That was scary.
The girl who never fought.
I swear to fucking God. Wait, let's try to find, like, you know, where we're going.
We found it. It's on the fourth floor.
On the way. I mean, we know where it's supposed to be. We asked a kind lady and she said it's on the fourth floor. We shall see what's up on the fourth floor, shall we?
See?
It's right here.
Okay.
It's for the kids. Omona, it looks nice. It's a good thing.
I wanted to show myself.
Hello. Oh, in a close-up, I see.
Anyways, that's not what we're here for.
We're here for the books.
Oh my God, can you, like, we were complaining about how, like, oh my God, everybody ran to here, but now that I'm coming here, I'm like, I get it. Like, everybody wanted to get there first and get their pictures. But it's so nice. Like, y'all could have waited a little weeks, a couple weeks.
Yeah, I won't be the one coming in the crowd for that.
Like,
for
as soon as it opens. I hate coming in places as soon as it opens.
No, never.
Because it's like...
Also, they're always like an issue. They don't know yet. They don't know how to take care of
it. It's the better version.
So, you know, let me wait until it dies down a bit.
Yeah.
Now it's perfect.
But it's very nice. Honestly, look at this view.
I wonder who came up with this, like the architect or the designer.
The builders. Shout out to y'all.
Nice. Like, you know, you have to be creative to go do that. That's crazy. But that's really nice. That's original.
Like, I want to know the company they contracted for this.
Yeah. I like seeing, you know, I feel like in this society, everybody doing the same thing as everybody else.
Philosophical talk.
I know it's not philosophical at all. What was it? The movie specifically. There is no original ideas anymore.
Oh, that's true. It's we just like roll and roll with the same thing.
It's either a remake of whatever show, Gossip Girl or whatever, they try to make it again, or the Disney, like the reboot, always.
Yeah.
There's no more new ideas. And when there's new idea, like Everything Everywhere All at Once, it's a bam, because people are like, oh my God, new. We love.
New.
We love new
concepts. Wait, isn't this the exact same thing as the one that's in Seoul?
Absolutely not.
It's just a different shape.
That's what I'm saying. It's new.
Yeah.
It's bigger and better.
Yeah. It is nice, I'm not gonna lie. It's a bit far, but it's not any further than a lot of the places I go to.
I didn't say that to you yet. When I came here from the subway to like the transfer to the bus, the bus was like on the map. It was saying like, okay, it's in the middle of the subway, like you have to go. I go out, there's no bus station. I'm like, what the fuck? I go back down on B1, there is like a bus.
That leaves from there?
Yeah, from the subway. Oh. Like B2 is the subway, B1 is the bus tunnel.
Yeah, it's
so nice. It's literally like when you go in La Défense Paris.
Oh yeah.
Like
these
kind of buses, you know? And I've seen that before and I was like, ooh.
Yeah, I didn't know. It's giving like I'm going on vacation somewhere.
I love it.
Because it's like airport style.
But it's just city buses. And then you're like, oh, okay.
Yeah. I didn't know that existed.
Neither did
I. It was one of the red buses, right?
No, green. That's what I'm saying, city buses.
I'm quite satisfied with the way this looks.
There's not much to do here. There's also like some kind of panel coming or something like that. Have a discussion.
So it's gonna be boring.
And it's gonna be loud.
Because we can't understand. So we're gonna go for a cafe outside.
Huh? Let's go. We were supposed to go here. I refuse that line. I will not be here.
It's a change, I can feel it inside. I see sun in the cloudless sky. So I come alive with the season.
happening.
You gotta clean your shoes before you go into the...
Maybe that's not even a house. So why?
It's a glorious day.
Kind
of. Comment ça?
I mean, it's not blue, but...
Ah oui, mais it's warm-ish.
Yeah.
It's the spring season coming our way, and we love it.
Better be.
Better be, better be.
I'm tired. My hands are dry.
Indeed, my body.
My whole body.
Hey, yesterday, my body... I forgot... TMI. Maybe, not really. I forgot to put cream on after the shower.
Ooh,
I was in the bed and I was like, my body's itching.
Bad idea.
Itching.
Yeah.
And I was like, what? Uh-huh. And I just put on some cream. On. Oh, yay.
Now I riveting. Literally oil myself to death before I don't care.
And then
I will be shining like
into
this.
Into the uh-huh. How do you say, the sheets?
I look like a glazed donut every time I go to bed now. Yeah.
It is what it is. Anyway, we're going to the cafe. Maybe not now, but it's a very quiet town.
Now with the cars, no,
but we hear our feet, we hear our shoes clicking on the road, and that's not normal. Very quiet town, and it's kind of empty.
It's very empty.
Yeah.
We are city girl guys.
The birds in the trees whisper of new beginnings.
We gotta work on some things.
See ya later.
Bye. Here comes a change I can